what's up? Man, I hate that, like, the way that fades in. Anyway, hello. Hello, thank you. I'm so amazed to be a part of this fun, this, you know.
Fucking A.
Hold on, pause this shit.
Hey.
Hold on, pause this shit.
There we go, that worked. Hey, how's it going? I hope you all are having a fun time. It's time for... Oh shit, I forgot to start my soundboard. Oh wait, no, it is up. Why isn't it working? Bitch. Hold on. I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry. Wait, did I? Hold on.
Yeah. That wasn't good!
Did I get rid of the... Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Oh no, did I get rid of the air horn? No! Yeah, I guess I must have accidentally gotten rid of my air horn. Hold on, give me a second.
I disagree.
It's time.
No. Oh my god, I'm sorry for the technical difficulties. No, I'm so fucking sorry. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to find where my shit's all messed up. I'm so fucking sorry. Anyways, hello. Today, what are we doing today? We're doing more Yakuza. We're doing more Yakuza. This is going to be a wild stream because I have like five or four games planned, and so I'm really hoping that we can have time to get to all of them. Sorry, I fixed my air horn, but then this fucking thing is all... This program I'm using is bad. Do not use it. It's not great. It gets messed up really easily. But anyways, hey, I was gone last week. I was uploading. I finally finished that video I've been talking about. Yes. Oh, yeah. Dakota, I meant to get back to you on that. I have heard of that game. Everyone is streaming it right now. But I haven't gotten around to, I've been considering streaming it. But I don't really know what it's, it seems funny. It seems wacky. Pretty much everybody I follow that is streaming it at the moment. So I might look into that. Like it's, I might add that to the current list sorry. I'm trying to look for something while talking at the same time and it's not working very well. Why is this so hard to find all of a sudden? What the fuck? Okay, whatever. I have fucking two air horn buttons now.
It's shot.
Nope. Yeah, it seems like, very, like, something I'd be into for sure. But yeah, so today, I finished my video about Jared Leto, who is not so good, he's a...
That wasn't good!
Not so good actor, you know, and, I don't know, worked pretty hard on it, so feel free to check out my YouTube channel if you have the time, and you want to... Jesus fucking Christ, I hate this thing! Program still isn't working, right? I see what's happening. I see what's happening. Okay. Basically, this program that I'm using for my soundboard sometimes likes to randomly swap out. Like, when you try to add a new one, it will randomly swap out with, like, a different sound bit you already had. So, like, every time I try to add something, it gets all fucked up. And at one point, I accidentally deleted my fucking air horn. And then that fucked up something else, but I can't find the other fucking file for the other one I fucked up. So I guess we're just... I have air horning here twice now, and I don't have the RuPaul shade noise anymore. So anyway, yes, it's Morbin time. But yeah, I did a. It's more or less like it's more about like the Dark Knight and Suicide Squad. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. This is for it's for funny. So what I have planned, it is, oh my god, I'm a fucking, it's a bad stream today, it looks like. But you know, what else is new? But yeah, so today, Yakuza Zero. I want to get back into Star Revenge 6.25. Hypnagogia and Inherit the Earth. Hopefully, I have time for all four. I've done it before. It's been a long time since I've managed to do four different games in one night. But if I just like limit myself to about an hour or so each, or not, a little over an hour, like an hour and a half each, should be fine. I'll be probably up pretty late, but you know, that's pretty normal by now. So now that that is as sorted as it's gonna get, I'll probably fix it all the way during like the next BRB or something. Yeah, I should get my prostate checked. She's not doing so hot. But anyway, oh my god, what the fuck happened? So yeah, it's been a while since I played Yakuza Zero. It's a wacky game, very funny, haha. So let's get ready and get this status started, huh? Let's
It's time to get fucking funny.
Hear that? It's time to get fucking funny! Anyway, okay, let's boot this boy up. And that was, yes, that was a new drop. In case you're wondering. Yakuza. Let's get going. But yeah, hopefully the rest of the stream is a little bit less garbage than that. Yeah, loud equal funny. Yakuza, please boot. Yakuza, thank you. There she is. She's showing up on stream yet? Yeah, looks like it. All right.
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
So yeah, I also added, I did this so I can, like cut straight to the game and get rid of me, you know? Hello, Gachi. What's popping?
It's popping.
Nope, just the one.
It's popping.
Pretty good. Stream is rough a little bit so far. Wait, why did I? No. But anyway, we're getting back into Yakuza Zero.
Fucking here. Take the hoodie off. Nah, keep it on. It's cute as
fuck. Fuck. Which one was the more recent? This is the more recent one.
Nah, yes. But for real. Shout out.
So yeah, my brain is a little fucking stupid right now because I right before stream I was working on making this.
It's time to get fucking funny.
And because I was like focusing on making that, I just like, you know, my brain's just having a hot garbage day. like I'm in like production mode, you know, so it's a little bit different than like managing a stream mode or like talking mode, but we're gonna get back into it. So if I remember right, at the end of the last stream we just started with Majima's arc. Cool. I ran into a guy. Also you guys can hear the game audio and everything just fine, just checking. Hopefully, whoa, right, this has mouse controls, optionally. So, I don't remember, what am I doing? There's like a, notebook. No. I met my equivalent of funny Borat man, as, Majima. What? Right. Well, oh, there's the pink thing. Right. Pink thing. Like, you know, Trixie. Mattel. Funny. Haha. Pink thing. They're all a little bit loud. Yeah, I, let me adjust that really quick here. Some of them are supposed to be loud. I noticed that, like, I got quieter for some reason, between, I don't know what's going on. The yoy. Let me put soundboard down a teeny bit. Let's up that down to there. Put this one down. Put this one down. That one should be fine. Sound alert stays up. That one is down. I think that should do it, probably. All right. And also just to double check that this is still work. It does work. Cool. So during cutscenes and stuff, I can like do this and like get rid of my dumb voice. Hello. Yes. Thank you for the. Oh, fuck. Hold on. What did I? The fuck did I? Shit. How did? Anyway, we're there. We go. So yeah. Now for like cutscenes and stuff, I can get you know, cut to that camera and so. Which could be good for, you know, I don't know, immersion or whatever. You know, that thing that people allegedly want in video games. So yeah, let's, I don't really remember what was going on, but I'm pretty sure I just moved over to Majima and I met his version of the funny guy that trains you. And that's about it. We gotta fight? Or no, that's the... Anyways, I'm gonna just like run into fucking people and shit. What are we doing here? Odyssey. Hello? Yeah, I noticed that I'm a little bit quieter. Odyssey, this is the place. Ready to make the magic happen, Majima?
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Yeah, let's just head inside. Cause I don't really remember what's happening, so we'll figure it out this way. Can't just charge in and blow my cover. Can you? I don't. You have a cover? Oh. Okay. Get sit cover, I guess. All right. So let's test this out. Oops.
いらっしゃいませ. お一人様ですか?
Ah.
すみません。 ただいま満席でして 少々待っていただいても構いませんでしょうか?
構えへん、待つ。
ほんますみません。 そしたらこちらでお待ちください。 よろしければお飲み物もお持ちしますが。
Yes! Oh, yes!
そんな行き時間でええね。 のんびり待ちますわ。
Alright, full up is still not turning customers away. Nice. I'll probably get in. Oops. Damn it. Nice. Still, I'll probably get in quicker if I don't put in a crest for Nozomi. Oh, alright. I'm trying to get rid of that one, like, waitress, right? Is the guy you're playing as have pink eyes? Is that why he has an eye patch? I mean, he does in the future, at least. Probably. Presumably. I don't know about it yet. I think this is, where I find out that kind of stuff. Got my game fuel. This will make my brain work good again. Anyways, it also got you. It's good to see you again. And sorry about me trying to join last on, what was it, Wednesday? Or no, wait, Wednesday? No, Saturday? Whatever. When you were there, my internet was bad. All right, wonder where Nozomi's at. Better scope things out first. Look around the club interior and then press A to button to observe areas of interest.
I did not know that.
All right. Oh shit, this is like, that spot's looking pretty good. A pair of 50 something guys, designer suits, watches look Italian. Gotta be in finance, maybe real estate. Doesn't look like one's trying to impress the other and they got a bottle on keep. Must be regulars. Judging from how hard they're talking those girls up, those guys are in pretty deep. Big fish like them are what keep a place running for years. Oh, I just was...
Hold on, pause this shit.
What the shit is that? Dude, it's just dude is like a lust machine. Is Odyssey popular with that crowd? Is there even a crowd for whatever that is? I don't know. Anyway, I was just saying sorry about joining and then like immediately like leaving or whatever because of my bad internet. But anyway. Okay. That's all I was talking about. That table's hopping. One old guy in flashy clothes, a middle-aged playboy, and a kid in rags. Gotta be entertainment biz. The director, the talent, and the young ones of the PA or some piss boy job. Piss boy, you say? Three customers and only two girls feels off balance. Or they're fucking gay, Majima. Can I sit alone? I like how this just turned into like, some fucking DOS game. Oh, what? Oh.
Takako desu.
God damn it. Figures they wouldn't waste nosing me on a first timer. Still, I can probably pump good intel out of this gal.
Oh. Kora erai beppin-san ga kita na.
Okini. Nomimono nani noma harimasu?
Ona, toriaizu champagne tanomu wa.
Hai. Kochi onegai.
Okay, what's my plan of attack here? What do I ask to get info on Nozomi? Do we ask about Takako, Odyssey, or the hostess? I don't know who the fuck Nozomi is, by the way. I do not remember at all. It has been probably a month, or what it was, it was like 3 weeks ago last time I got to stream this. It's been a minute, okay? Lots happened. I'm straight now, if you didn't. I'm just gonna adjust this really quick here. I just realized like I'm very barely in the frame. Let's talk about Takako. I don't know who that is.
Takako-chan wa nani ga shimi na?
Oh wait, goddamn it.
Uchi wa saikin ski ni hamatte nne. Shuumatsu wa itsumo ski jo itte subette masu wa. De ne, atarashii wea ga meccha kawaii ne. Dare ka koute kurehen ka na?
I didn't mean to play that, I'm sorry.
もうお客さん行けずやわ。ええもん、自分で買うから。
Ugh, why am I chatting this girl up like a tool? Damn near forgot why I came in. I did forget why you came in. I still don't remember. Okay, let's ask about Odyssey. And maybe we'll find out why that one freak show's over in the corner who's like, sorry, not freak show. He's a king. Let's be real. Anyway.
まあ、年末っちゅうこともありますけど、最近はみんな強制で同伴させられてるから、その分お客さんが多いんとちゃいます?
そうやったんか。けど、そない必死になって同伴させるほど、景気悪そうには見えへんけどな。単に意地張ってるだけですわ。意地?最近、客の入りでグランドに負けっぱなしやさかい。今月は絶対に刀全員罰金とか、むちゃくちゃ言わはりますねん。I
did not know that.
そら。
Who gives a fucking shit?
そう思うんやけどな。支配人はそう思ってへんみたいで。正直、なんぼ同伴したって、常連さんも毎日何十万も使ってくれるわけとちゃうし、新規のお客さんを増やさへんと頭打ちないよね。ほう、なるほどな。
Looks like they're really desperate to beat the grand here. Problem is, they're running out of steam. I bet they'd kill for some fresh clients.
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
All right, okay, plan of attack here. I guess it's just the hostesses, that's it.
それにしてもこの店は可愛い子がぎょうさん揃っとるの。全部で何人くらいおるんや。
そう、100人くらいおるんとちゃうかな。今日は40人くらいやと思いますけど。
ほんなら知らん子も多いんやろな。
せやな、週に一度しか来ん子とかもおるし、同じ席について初めて話したっちゅうケースもしょっちゅうです。
ほう、そない新顔がよう入ってくるんか。さすがに人気店はちゃうの。
ちゃいます、そんだけ辞める子が多いんです。
辞める？なんで？
うちは上下関係めっちゃ厳しいですし、ちょっとでも人気出そうな子が入るとすぐ上が潰しにかかるんですわ。
競争が激しいっちゅうことか。せやけど、そない中でも人気ある子っちゅんはほんまにすごい子なんやろな。
そうですね、ナンバーワンののぞみさんなんか毎日開店と同時に目当てのお客さんがひっきりなしに来てますわ。
Oh, there we go.
The fucking man. Holy shit, I'm gonna cut.
All right.
そののぞみっちゅう子はどんな子なんや？
のぞみさんですか？ほんまはお客さんに他の子のこと話したらあんまり良くないんやけど、まあ一言で言うと真面目な人ですわ。
真面目。
そのお客さんの中には銀行のお偉いさんとか政治家の先生とかも多いんですわ。せやからうちらそないな人と話し合わせるために新聞やニュースをいつもチェックしとけって店からうるさく言われてるんです。のぞみさんは特に真面目でやる気のある人やから、そういうお客さんから受けが良くて指名をたくさん稼いでいったんです。
名実ともにトップレディっちゅうわけやな。ほんなら人気が出んのも当然やな。
あー、せやけどこの前若いお客さんが来た時は逆に全然話題についていかれへんくてめっちゃ面白かったですわ。
Ah, she's a gilf hunter, I see. Good for her. Good for her.
I said something that other people would get to know if it's a bad thing. Hahaha, be safe.
Don't say anything to anyone. There's a cute girl there, isn't there, Nozomi-chan?
Nice. Sounds like there's good reason why she's got a reputation for being the consummate hostess. She'll do just fine, even with the high rollers.
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
All right, wait. Still going? Oh.
店の中くらいサングラス外したらどれか。グランドの支配人は？
Uh-oh.
That wasn't good!
ようこそ、オデッセイ。楽しまれてますか？
これはこれは山形班。オデッセイの試合に自らおいでになるとは恐縮やの。
すまんの、ちょっと外してもらえるか。
Look at her dress. Oh my god. She looks amazing.
お目当てはのぞみやな。
さすがはうちとためはる店の試合人や。話が早くて助かるわ。
All I think I'm noticing is like. Okay. So this is 80s Japan. Was Japan just not doing a lot of the other 80s trends because nobody has like crazy like 80s hair or anything that I've seen? Or like were they doing something else there?
Top のあんたがうんと言わな。ことは動かん。俺が説得しに来たんは、のぞみやのうてあんたや。山形。
Oh?
Anyways.
俺が見たところこの店確かに繁盛しとるが客層がおっさんに偏っとる。今はそれでもええが今後もっと売り上げを伸ばそう思うなら客層を広げんことには頭打ちや。
なるほど、こちらの事情は全てお見通しってわけやな。
Why was that one line of dialogue missing?
Kedo, sono nozomi ga oran you ni natte mo, ima no kyakusou o sasaeru hostess wa juubun sorotto. Koko ni wa homuran batta wa kusaru hodo oru. Soro soro, banto no dekiru senshu ga hitsuyou na jiki nan to chau ka?
Sore de, uchi no yoban ni taishite, anta wa nani
sasaeru? Sucking dick and cock.
Mazu wa tetsuke toshite 1000 man.
明日にでもうちの門に届けさせてもらうわ。それだけやない。今うちで教育しとる新人、若い客層を狙って育てとった連中や。いわば将来の一番バッター中とこが、そいつらから好きなの何人でも持っていけ。真島はん、あんたが目つけた秘蔵庫をこっちに良好すと。ああ、
そうこうしそろった将来間違いなしの連中やで。ええんですか？敵に死を送るようなもんです。こっちは当面の売り上げが欲しい。その代わり、あんたんとこには将来の売り上げを保証する。なるほどな。あんたは顔に似合わず敵作らんとうまいことやる方法を知っとるらしい。
これがマジマゴローのやり方っちゅうわけか。交渉成立ってことでいいな。ええでしょう。ただあんたんとことうちはライバルや。今日みたいなんはこれ限りにしてもらいましょうか。これからはうちも全力で勝ちに行かせてもらいますわ。覚悟はええな。イエス、イエス、イエス。
さてっと、ええ酒飲ませてもろうた。お勘定頼むわ。勉強させてもらいましたからね。今日は私のおごりっちゅうことで。そらごちそうさん。ほな。
Wow. When will they explain the fucking underwear guy? Oh, wait, what? There's more.
All right,
it's been a hell of a day. Time to get some grub and pass the hell out. Get some. Got my honk shoe shit. Maybe I'll hit up Sotenbori Street tonight. Hell yeah, okay. So anyways. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the fucking underwear guy, but I'm glad he's living his best fucking life and he's glowing. Really quick here, I am going to,
Hold on, pause this shit.
Sorry, I had to. Whoops. Whatever, that works. I was just remapping. I just had to remap the control real quick here. Oh, a cab. I have a cab. Let's get in. I can't pay the taxi fare. It shouldn't be too hard to get 470 yen, though. That's like 30 cents, isn't it? All right, who do I gotta rob? Get out of the fucking way. Ready?
It's time to get fucking funny.
I'm really proud of that. If you didn't know. Okay. So I guess I am going. Wait. What is the cab for? I don't need the cab to. Where? Hold on. Is there? I forgot how to get to my bigger map. There it is. So I guess I gotta have to run around here to get up here. Are we in like a different area than we? Oh yeah, I guess we are. This looks like this is a totally different part of Japan. Sotenbori. Okay. Damn, I thought this was all gonna be in that one area. Oh, I'm gonna go look at the water. I'm gonna guess this is gonna be water over here. What is this? It is water. I'm trying to move the camera subtly and it's not working in my favor. Wow, look at that. Look at that view. Gorgeous. Okay. Alright, so I'm guessing that cab takes me back to the other area. Woo. Cool. Turns out the underwear guy is one of the hostesses? Yeah. That'd be pretty based. Shout out to this guy with the Canadian tuxedo. All jeans, everything. Let's go. Pizza Annie. Pizza and spaghetti. There's a Walkman. Million yen vending machine. Oh, it's another one of those little electronics things. These are neat. Eh? Oh, fuck that guy. Hell no. Absolutely not. Nope. Don't you fucking do- Okay, he's looking away. Yeah. No, I'm not doing that yet. That's not like gonna be my first fucking time coming back to this game and I fight the hardest fucking enemy. What's up here? Fuck. I can't. God damn it. Alright, let's just, we're over here now. Huh? What? You think this is a joke, pal? What's that guy on about? It sounded pretty pissed. There's a fight going on down there? I already forgot which button it was.
I'll fuck you up, Mark, nope. Believe me!
What the fuck is going on in here on this day?
That's the one. What kind of ass clown goes on a raid with a big honking sword like this, you moron? Don't you got any daggers or guns? You know, normal weapons. You can't see the appeal of a Chinese broadsword. This is why I was hesitant to sell you. Sell you? Sell to you. Oh, God. I misread that. Thank fuck. Okay. You're making this about me? Awful cocky for a two-bit black market front. Well, the whole point of business is giving your clients what they want. Sounds like an arms deal. This ain't something I want to get involved with. I deal only with clients I respect. If you would prove that you are worthy of my weapons, undergo my test. You must find someone who sells weaker weapons. Shit. You must find someone who sells weaker weapons. Tess, the hell you want about now? You and I will spar. Defeat me and you will pass. I'm getting real tired of your high and mighty talk. Fine, you want to fight? I'll take you. See how you like your precious can opener when I'm using it on you. Indeed, that's the point. This is a test of your proficiency with a weapon. Ha! I ain't gonna feel sorry when you lose an arm or if I straight up end you. Okay. I hope you're prepared. Oh shit. Damn, get his ass. Hell are those moves with that stick? That's no martial art I've ever seen. But he's got the other dude's swords looking like a damn chopstick. The son of a bitch!
You fail.
Yeah, well, what do you expect giving me a shit sword like this? That staff you got's way better weapon.
This is merely a piece of lumber. The sword you hold, on the other hand, is a masterwork I painstakingly crafted.
What?
But apparently you are unfit to wield it. I would ask that you do not return to my shop again.
Honestly, get his ass. Huh? To hell with your damn shop. I hope it burns with you in it. The rumor said you were the dealer to beat, so I went to the bother tracking you down. And for what? You fraud! Shit, I've just been staring. Don't want to get dragged into somebody else's dirty work. Dirty dealing. I'm out of here. He's gonna be at the top of the stairs. Gonna be at the top of the stairs. Class. Oh no, it's a different guy. Damn it. Komeki? Oh, it's you. Don't spook me like that, Gramps. Oh, this is his fighter guy. Right, I remember now. Merely wandering about in search of a place where the two of us can spar interrupted. God damn it. That's so. Well, Riverside's occupied at the moment. A real nasty customer, that. His name is Feihu, a local arms dealer. Quite the master himself, too, so long as a weapon rests within his hands. Did I just accidentally do this for, like... How long was I doing this? How long was I a rainbow?
Sayo.
Shit. I knew his father for ages. We went back when he walked this earth, checking in on him was half my reason for coming to Sotenbori. As long as we're all here, why don't I introduce you? Did I do a voice for this guy? I think I was like I encountered him at the end of the last stream. Yeah. And I if I remember right, I was just kind of like, I don't want to do it. Hey, I didn't ask for any favors. Oh, well, don't be so stubborn. How about this? How about I just...
This will be good for the both of you.
How do you figure?
I'm gonna... Besides, the time to sneak off is long past. It seems Feihu has been aware of your presence from the start.
What?
Apologies, Komeki-san. But I do not trust this man. He has an air of danger about him.
Now don't you go being stubborn on me too. Delay no longer and put him to the test. I can tell you already, this young man will most certainly pass.
Say what? Why the hell do I gotta take a test? I got no business with this guy's shop.
Come, Majima. I saw that look on your face as you bore witness to their fight. A look of inspiration.
LA Noir moment.
And now your silence speaks volumes of the truth. That curiosity of yours is one of the keenest tools in your armory.
Yeah.
Nothing fancy to call inspiration. Or nothing fancy enough to call inspiration, just a few dumb thoughts rattling around. Girl same.
Yes, but what if they were enough to watch Feihu's skill? There would be much less dumb stray thoughts and more akin to a full-blown revelation. Whether you give that revelation life or snuff it out is your choice. Care to at least give it a try?
Heh. Listen, I've had a long ass day and I'm tired as a dog. Let's make this quick.
I assume you have no objections, Feihu.
Oh no.
I assume you have no objections, Feihu.
If you recommend him so strongly, very well.
It is settled then. Now, what will it be? The man is an arms dealer. Can procure for you most anything you might want.
Huh. And now I'm good with that beat up old bat over there.
A baseball bat?
Okay.
Ho, this should be quite an entertaining match.
Alright.
Study now, begin!
Alright. Yeah, I decided he's voiced by Patrick Stewart. Who gives a shit? Alright, switch to Slugger Style. You can switch to Slugger Style by pressing right on the D-pad, by changing... Yes! Alright, try mastering the strong defensive potential that a bat offers. When you guard using a weapon, you are less likely to be staggered by an attack. You use a bat to protect yourself against Feihu's vicious assault. How do I... It was, God damn it. Like, this is the problem with me. Like, every goddamn time I have to relearn how to play the fucking games that I'm streaming. Jesus Christ. Okay, it was, That was it. LB. And lock on was, That one. Ugh. Oh, I gotta do it four more times. I can't just... Damn it! I made the mistake of actually fighting him, damn it.
Majima, bastard man.
Hello, Wolven, how's it going? God damn it! Okay, I'm just gonna sit here. I wanted to be cool and actually fight, but, you know. Okay, got him. Alright, use the slugger to defeat Fei Hu and pass the test.
Yes. Oh, yes.
It's time to get fucking funny.
Alright, let's get his ass. Damn, that was quick. That was fucking quick. Holy shit. I fucked him right up. Let's go.
That was extremely fucking funny.
I certainly did not expect you to use a bat so well. You're quite the interesting fellow.
Yeah, I just remembered using one back when I was running raids on the competition. I think I've improved since then, though.
Surprised me too. I knew you could fight, but I did not think of a spur-of-the-moment selection like that would get you far against Fei Hu. Shows what I know.
Fei Hu, right? What did you think of my bat work?
You passed with flying colors, of course. You are precisely the sort of person my business exists to serve.
Your weapons shop, do you mean? I mean, that's nice of you to offer, but I mean, as you've seen, I ain't real interested in the conventional stuff.
Heh. So much the better. I'm not a common dealer pawning off weapons I've scavenged.
Oh, well, that's cryptic. What do you mean? Said.
Who gives a fucking shit?
No, wrong one.
What the fuck is going on in here on this day?
Are you free at the moment? My shop is quite close. I would enjoy the chance to escort you there and explain exactly what it is we do.
Alright, Pog. Oh my god, another cutscene, Jesus.
Hi.
This is our shop, the Dragon and Tiger. Outwardly, a Chinese restaurant operated by myself and my wife.
Yeah?
This is my wife, Lan Hua.
I want a diamond ring, I want some bracelets and everything. Daddy, you better get the best.
New customer, yes? Many happy returns.
And? I mean, you said it wasn't your average weapon store. What exactly is it, then?
Hi.
Most of the products we sell here are meticulously hand-forged by me. Bespoke arms, you might call them.
Made order, huh? So we ain't an arms trader, you're a smith, is what you're saying.
Precisely. Now, if I may, I would like to explain how it is I go about making weapons.
Alright. At the Dragon and Tiger, you can enlist a host of agents to locate weapons, gear, and other equipment. They can be hired to hunt down the following three categories: gears, recipes, and parts. Put the agent's skills to use and gather the world's most powerful weaponry and equipment at your fingertips. Alright, goddammit. So you send these agents around the globe looking for rare materials and such? Alright, that is pretty different.
Our goal in all of this is to develop a robust network with arms dealers the world over, but some agents' work takes them far from civilization.
So basically you got these guys searching for treasure out in the jungle and shit? I'm all about that, actually.
Indeed. Remote archaeological sites produce some of the most beautifully wrought and historically important weaponry. My shop is always on the lookout for such gems. Furthermore, customers whose contributions pass a certain level are given a special reward. Private arms lessons.
Alright. Yeah, so I'm guessing that means you're holding back when we fought out there?
Naturally, that was only a test.
You're one slippery eel. Ah, speaking of fish, I just remember I ain't ate yet. I half starved to death here. That's... Oh my god, I'm... Ugh, okay. You said this place is a Chinese spot by day, yeah? Give me the house special, would ya? Right on, here your customer for that side of... Wait, no. Hey.
Flickering Fern says, hi Sonic the Hedgehog.
Hello. Hey, funny guy. Yes.
That was extremely with another. That was extremely with another. fucking funny.
Alright, I got some soup. Majima got some soup. Oh my god.
Majima, there's a favor I would ask of you.
What now?
I don't need to tell you not to spread the word of their business, but I'd also ask you to keep vigil over them.
Why is that? Are they a happy couple in some kind of trouble?
I cannot share the details now, but in time the shop may draw the ire of a terrible foe.
Now, what's that supposed to mean?
Nothing to worry yourself over just yet. I only ask that you drop by when you think of it. Perhaps buy something, send them out on a search, or that sort of thing.
Yeah, alright.
I'm headed into the wilderness to train. Don't go letting that edge of yours dull, either.
Who gives a fucking shit?
Alright. Jesus Christ, finally. I remember, like, one of the things I'm not that into with streaming this game is because it's so, like, I mean, being able to cut to the game itself might help a little bit, but it's very dialogue heavy, it's very cutscene heavy, you know? So there's, like, a lot of time between being able to do shit that, I don't know, not the biggest fan of for streaming. Oh, God, more fucking straight people. God. No, you took it that way? I see. But no, that's not the right answer.
I don't get it.
What's this? A lover spat in public? God. God damn it, dude. Oh, thank fuck I can ignore him. Thank you. Good God. Yeah, just a lot of people talking. What's this exclamation point here? Oh, that's them. The people that I'm ignoring. What about this guy? Who's this? Good job, sir. Oh, right, that's the restaurant. Alright, that's just the people I was just... Okay, well, let's explore this area a little bit. Let's fuck around. Maybe let's play some... Oh, God damn it! What's that girl doing by herself? She lost? Yes. I want to play fucking Sega. Now, there's a lot of minigames, I think, and that's where a lot more of the entertainment comes from. Don't get any cutscenes that way. I mean, again, the cutscenes aren't... I don't really mind. It's just a little bit... What? My controller just stopped working. Girl! I guess it's a mouse and keyboard sort of stream today. Hold on, what happened to my... Girl? Thank you. Okay. Okay, we're back. We're back on. Okay. Oh, should we go for a claw machine? Is Majima still... Oh, no, he's got money now. Should we go for a claw machine? It kind of looks like we got some Mudkips in there. We got Marshall. Are these Marshall's parents from Animal Crossing? Fuck it. Let's get one of these funny guys. Oh, fucking of course his dad's a cop. I really gotta understand the, Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go!
Holy shit, I'm gonna come.
Alright. Enough of that. Let's get a Mudkip too. Look at the little, there's like a little, those little gecko guys or lizard guys are everywhere. Should we go for a little lizard guy? I already have one of the karaoke bird. I'm thinking of going for a Mudkip. Should I go for the pink Mudkip, the blue Mudkip, or the Mudkip with the top hat? Am I still fucking, why do I keep doing that? God damn it. I keep doing raves on accident. Fancy boy? All right, let's... Oh, insert coin, right. Oh, what if I got both of them? That'd be crazy. Damn, I'm killing it this time. I wasn't doing that hot on this, the last stream of this when I was doing these. Woo Papa! Said. I didn't mean to do that. I guess I'll get... Let's just go for... I mean, I guess I'll get another squirrel. Alright, you're... Alright, have a good night, Dakota. Thanks for swinging by. Nah, RIP. Let's go for a little... What's the best way to go about going for one of these lizards? Oh! 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 Just kidding, we got it. Frill-necked lizard! Alright. Fuck yeah. Is this pole position? Outrun is 100 yen. Yes, we want to play. Yeah. I'll give it a go. Entertain yourself 30 times. 11 out of 30. Okay, brake, accelerate, confirm, shift gears. Oh no, is it gonna make me do... Is it gonna make me go on manual? Whatever. How do I insert coins?
Get ready.
All right, let's go, bitch. Okay, yeah, it is gonna make me go on manual mode. I'm fucked. Oh, okay. Let's go. It's just a stream of this fucking game now for the rest of it. Oh, god damn it. No! Okay, can I... Yeah, it's just the two gears, I guess. Yeah, my convertible two-speeder. I thought I lost more speed than I did. It's just like we never... It's like we're still streaming Racing Lagoon, which I do actually want to get back to at some point, but... Fuck yeah. I'm done with everything else. I'm just vibing to this now. This is all we're doing. Bitch, okay. Oh, fuck. Nice camera. What direction am I supposed to go? Game over? All right, cool. We're done with that. Enough of that. Or not. Oh, I see. Oh, whoa, I can do this. Sick. It's, I don't know why it's being weird. It's not really responding to my inputs. No. Okay, Okay, how do I get out? How do I fucking quit? Quit, there we go. We're good. We're out of there, baby. But that was a fun game. Drink shop, information. Let's talk to this guy. Hello, welcome to the Sega Arcade. What can I do for you? Change UFO catcher prizes? Can you put stuff, new stuff in the UFO catcher? Of course. Please give me just a minute here. Okay, work. That's neat. Thank you for waiting. What do they got now? fuck is that? Hold on. What is that supposed to be? Oh, it, like, refills all of them. So, like, if I miss, I don't know, if I got them in an impossible spot or something, I can switch them out. That's pretty cool. Hello? Oh, Ooga?
I want a diamond ring. I want
have a good time.
You better okay. Get the bed.
Okay, let's just keep going with the story for now. Let me save it too. What am I gonna do? Oh, what to do? Just fucking ignore her. Excuse me? Oh, god damn it. Huh?
Well, the thing is...
You want something from me, don't you? Let's hear it then.
Yes, what I'm trying to say is...
Sucking dick and cock.
Wait, wrong one. Damn it.
I wet my pants.
Listen, whatever you're chewing, I can take it. Spit it out.
I have a favor to ask... Can you please be my fucking boyfriend? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Will.
What?
Yate?
Say what? Am I hearing you right?
I said, please be my boyfriend, please. Pretty please?
What, just like that? Your boyfriend? I mean, like, you want to be a couple? We'll go on dates? What the hell?
Yes, that's exactly it. That's what a boyfriend does. You would be my one and only.
Boyfriend, right. Okay, back it up a step or six. What the heck's with this little lady here? Just run up to me on the street demanding that I be her man? Ever girly meet this decent days makes me understand him less and less. I gotta get it together. I can't let her know she got under my skin. I'll give her a strong answer, like, don't even think you've won, little lady. A simple
no
would suffice, I would think, but... Yes! I have no interest in women, I only like...
I wet my pants.
Nope!
Sucking dick and cock.
That's the one. Hi, Lava. What did you miss? Not much, I... Met, what is the guy's name? The arms dealer. I got a new fighting style. Not much. I haven't been playing that long. Mostly just technical difficulties and dumb shit like that. And apparently Machiba's gay as fuck in my playthrough. Let's go.
Okay, I mean, that's not a problem at all. But if you don't mind, could you just
set aside your preferences and be my boyfriend for today? She's gay as fuck, too. She needs a beard. You know what?
That's against the
nope.
It's pop.
Nope.
We just want to do this one for the American lesbian.
There we go.
Oh, darn it. I've left out a few details, haven't I? I should clarify. I guess I need you to pretend to be my boyfriend, not actually be my boyfriend. Oh, thank fuck.
Excuse me? Pretend?
Hi. Yes?
Yeah, the usual. Exactly. Exactly the usual.
That was extremely fucking funny.
Alright. Yes, you see, my father's visiting from back home, and he's demanding to meet my boyfriend. For several years now, he's been hounding me to meet suitors he's arranged for me. And he was getting so persistent that I finally got fed up, and I told him, I already have a boyfriend, so back off.
Wild thing to have to say to your dad, but okay.
Also told him my boyfriend is thin, wears an eye patch and a cool ponytail, and has a dangerous air about him, kind of like the blade of a knife.
Why would you give him so many details? And why did you just describe me down to the buttons? I never thought I'd have to introduce him to my father, so I just kind of made it up as I went. But then Dad started saying, I have to see if this boyfriend is worthy of marrying you, so here I am, and I've got a big problem. Okay, I get the picture now. I fit the bill, so you want me to act like I'm your man in front of your dad. Wow, you catch on so fast. That's pretty much it. If Dad finds out I don't really have a boyfriend, he'll force me into an arranged marriage with some strange man I don't even know. Please, nobody else looks anything like you. Could you be my boyfriend for just a little while? You know what? Second thought, sure.
You know what it is, bitch.
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Alright, which music? You mean just for the Yakuza music that's playing right now? Alright, this girl's in a pickle, alright. Who'd want to marry some guy they don't even know and end up spending the rest of their life with him? I mean, what's the bag look like, though? I don't know. I'm desperate here, okay? My savings account is rapidly dwindling these days. Alright. Fine, you painted yourself into this corner, but I feel pain. But I feel your pain, so I'll pretend to be your boyfriend.
Yes! Yeah. I'm so glad I didn't lose hope. Oh, my name is Cocoa. Please call me Coco-chan. Oh, and sorry, I didn't catch your name.
I'm Goro Majima.
I see, was that
Kojima back there? It looked like for a second.
I see, Majima-san, I will address you as Goro-chan.
Goro-chan? We just met. That's taking things a little fast, don't you think?
No, I know it's just pretend, but we are in a romantic relationship. We can't be so formal with each other. We have to make this believable.
Yeah, fuck. If you say so.
Yes, I do. Well, let's not waste any more time. We should get going. Like, right now.
Okay. Huh? I'm getting exhausted already. What's this about going? Going where?
Come on, try to keep up. We're gonna go to the restaurant where we'll meet with my dad over dinner, the three of us.
We're gonna meet over dinner? I got nothing to say to your dad, Coco-chan. Like, make it so we meet, shake hands, and then let me go, why don't you? Bing, bang, boom.
Oh, no, that won't work at all. Dad won't be reassured unless I show him what kind of a man my boyfriend is. We have to go now, Goro-chan. Get a move on.
God damn it. I don't know what I was expecting, but here we are. Here we are. Wacky. It's wacky stuff going on.
It's time to get fucking funny.
So, Goro-chan, this is where we'll meet my father. I only have two requests. Please don't reveal that you're just pretending to be my boyfriend, and don't anger him.
Hmm. You got it, but what's all this about making him angry? Your dad get pissed off easily?
Oh no, he's just stubborn. He's not scary, though. He seems to think I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed, and he babies me more than he should. But underneath it all, he's as good a father as I could ask for.
Well, I suppose it's tough to blame the guy. If I had a daughter like you, I'd be pretty worried, too. What the fuck? Majima? Hello?
You see? So if you start saying a bunch of weird stuff, he'll blow his lid and be all like, oh, forget this guy. I'll arrange your next date, so let's avoid that.
No problemo.
So let's go over my boyfriend's backstory now.
Excuse me? I need a backstory?
We've been going out for 6 months. You're a dentist who likes going out on drives and watching movies. And your favorite food is the omelet rice I'd make, okay?
What the fuck is going on in here on this day?
I had to get my dad some details about my boyfriend, so I made stuff up. If he gets curious, you can make sure you've got it. Can you make sure you've got it memorized?
No.
Well, I ain't exactly making this a walk in the. Well, you ain't exactly making this a walk in the park. How am I supposed to remember all these details?
Fine, from the top. You've been going out for 6 months, you're a dentist, you like going on drives and watching movies, and you love the omelet rice I make, okay?
So that was a fucking lie.
Bah. I'll give it my best shot. That's gonna be her dad when she figures out that I'm not really a dentist, she's gonna say.
So that was a fucking lie.
What's extremely fucking funny?
Alright.
There he is, Dad! Dad, over here!
So, this is Coco Chan's dad. Unlike his space case of daughter, he seems pretty buttoned up.
Coco Chan, this is my father.
Hello, I'm Coco's father. Pleased to meet you.
And this is the man I'm seeing, Goro Majima-san.
You know, now that I think about it, meeting a girl's dad for the first time is super important for a normal couple. This could end up making an impact on the rest of her life. Guess I better buckle down and get into this role properly. No different than at their grand, right? First impression's key. What do I open with? Alright, what do we do? Yeah, pleased to meet you, sir. I'm Goro Majima. I'm delighted to meet you, father.
Please make my miso soup every morning.
Shit. Oh, man, these could be... Okay, so I guess the question is, do we want to actually do this, or do we want to just fuck this girl's life up? Because I feel like this could be fun to just wreck this entire mission. And some miso soup does sound real fucking good right now. Do we be normal? I'll play some of these while chat decides. Who's all into chat right now, by the way? Wolven, you're still here, I guess. It's up to me. I'll tell you what. As much as I love the gay and lesbian solidarity, I feel like Majima is very clueless at this. Or is he? No, he's not clueless yet. He still knows how to talk to people. I'm gonna call him my dad. I'm delighted to meet you, father.
Majima-kun, was it? I understand that you're delighted, but aren't you getting a little ahead of yourself?
Oh, son of a bitch!
It's a little early to be calling me father.
No!
Yes, that's true. We're not married yet or anything. It just slipped out on my account of being so nervous of meeting you. Please forgive me, father.
You're an amusing man. And my Coco is a few screws short herself. A man like you might be a good fit for her after all.
Okay. Work.
Dad, don't call me dumb, especially not in front of my boyfriend.
Oh, well, I mean, that seemed to go well. At least your dad thinks I'm the amusing type. Majima-kun, I must say I'm surprised. You really do exist.
I beg your pardon?
Well, my daughter described you as a man who is tall yet slender-waisted, sports an eye patch, has long hair tied back, and emits a deadly aura not unlike a dagger's edge. I never imagined such a man could actually exist, yet here you are, in the flesh.
See, Dad? I told you I wasn't lying. My boyfriend's right here in front of you.
Yeah, so I figured he was another figment of your overactive imagination, so I'm really quite shocked.
Huh? Overactive imagination? Dad, I don't make things up that often, do I?
Well, they do seem to be on good terms. And her dad's a decent guy, too. Stern, but decent.
Yes, Majima-kun. Coco may have mentioned it already, but what line of work are you in again?
My job, huh? Oh, man. I think Coco mentioned that backstory she gave me. Let's do this one right. I don't want to fuck her over completely. I'm a dentist.
Oh, yes, yes.
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 Oh, yes.
Yes.
That's right, I'd heard you were a dentist. I never would have guessed from your appearance, but not the face I'd expect from a dentist at all, to be frank. I get told that often, yes.
Oh, Dad, you're being so rude to my Koro-chan.
Huh. I'm just glad I remember what Koro-chan told me in that hack job of a backstory. Incidentally, Majima-kun? Yes? I was wondering, how did you come to meet Kokoa?
Oh, well that's,
I didn't ask you, I asked Majima-kun.
But...
Tell me, Majima-kun, how did you two get to know each other? What the fuck? He's prying pretty deep. Is he onto us? I gotta explain how I supposedly met Koko-chan in a way that won't make him more suspicious.
She stopped me in the street, we sat down next to each other at the movie, and Koko-chan ran into me while eating toast. I mean, come on, it's...
Koko-chan had a piece of toast in her mouth and she ran right into me. That's how we met. Really? That sounds awfully like an anime.
Yes. It was like a scene straight out of a manga, and she was on her way to my office, and
yeah, I turned the corner, and wham! Toast everywhere. Koro-chan helped me, pick up the crumbs. And then it turned out I was going right to her workplace.
But Majima-kun is a dentist, so you were running to the dentist with a toast in your mouth? Why would you be eating just before having your teeth looked at?
Cause she's dumb as hell. She doesn't know what the fuck she's doing.
Oh, that was pushing it a little too far. He's gotta be suspecting something by now. Majima-kun, I'm gonna put it to you straight. What is it about my daughter that you find attractive?
A big ooga booga. A booba, a booba, a ooga.
I want a diamond ring, I want some
bracelets. Dad, why did you put him on the spot like that?
I'm sorry, Kokoa, but I'm just so worried about you. You're still so innocent, like a child. It keeps me awake at night, worrying about whether or not you'll ever manage to live a proper and prosperous family life. There's a man who could love you and treat you well. Well, I would give you my blessing for a marriage right this instant.
Dad,
That's why I need to ask, Majima-kun. What about Kokoa do you find attractive? He's looking into my soul here. I guess I can't blame him. His daughter's future is on the line. I don't like tricking him, but I told Koko-chan I'd go along with this. Gotta find a good reason why I find her so attractive.
She's so cute, she makes great omelet rice, and she's so innocent and childlike. Yikes, not that one. Could throw her the old omelet rice one. That's one she wanted us to do. Let's do that. I fell in love with how great the omelet rice she makes is. I fell in love with how great the omelet rice she makes is.
No, I must agree with you there. Her omelet rice has a special quality to it. I love it too. But Majima-kun, if that's all you see in my daughter, I don't want to give her away to you. If it's delicious omelet rice, you want, you could just easily marry a cook.
Fuck.
Dad!
Damn it! Tapping into Koko-chan's backstory backfired. From her dad's point of view, he'd want a guy who appreciates his daughter fully, not just for her cooking ability.
Oh, would you two excuse me? I need to go wash up.
Sure, honey. Don't fall in.
The omelet rice was a red herring? Yeah. I know that now. Wait a sec, with her powdering nose, it's down to just me and her old man. Quick!
I wet my pants.
Oh, fuck.
Sucking dick and cock.
That was funny for the funny joke hour. I hope you all enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed that funny joke hour.
That was extremely fucking funny.
Okay. Damn, awkward.
Majima-kun.
Yes?
I have no idea who you really are, but thank you for playing along with my daughter's lie.
Hold on, pause this shit.
Her lie? Yeah, I'm not. Okay, fuck, jig is up. I'm good. Yeah, you knew all along? Yeah, I guess the jig is up.
Of course. I could see through you two the moment you sat, moment I sat down.
Was it that obvious? If you knew from the start, what gave us away?
I could tell just by the way my daughter was acting. I wasn't her father for all these years for nothing.
Why'd you go along with this dumb charade for so long?
So that was a fucking lie.
Coco is so desperate to convince me. It's my fault she tried a stunt like this, isn't it? I'm sure it's because I kept pushing her into dates with all those suitors I'd arranged for her.
You know your daughter well. You saw right through her.
I lost my wife when Coco was still an infant. I raised her alone without anyone else's help. I tried to raise her well so no one would look down on her for not having a mother. But I know I've been overly protective of her. I can see now that she's capable of standing on her own 2 feet. I've got to stop telling my daughter to do this or that. No more pushing her to meet potential suitors. She's her own woman. It's time I learned to let go. But the truth is, there's another reason I went along with your little charade.
What's that?
Someday my daughter's gonna bring a real boyfriend to meet me. And I thought this might be good practice.
Practice, huh?
Thanks to you, I got a good idea of what to expect. When the time comes, I think I'll manage.
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Bah. Still ain't a good feeling to spend so much time lying to someone you knew it from the start. But I gotta tell ya, I think avoiding an arranged marriage wasn't the only reason Coco-chan pulled this stunt.
What do you mean?
I think she's trying to show you that you don't need to worry about her so much.
Worry?
Yeah. Pretty plain to see that she's the source of a bundle of your worries. I think she wanted to reassure you that she's capable of looking after herself. She wanted to prove to you that she can manage her own affairs, like getting married.
Shut up!
Sorry, I'm back. I hope that wasn't too awkward for you two, guys. Did you even break the silence?
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Welcome back, Coco-chan. So, listen, your dad actually knew.
Majima-kun.
Yeah?
Kokoa. You've done well finding this man. I had nothing to worry about after all.
Dad? I know, right? Goro-chan's a super guy.
A super guy? So this means you'll stop trying to set me up, right?
Yes. I can see now there's no longer any need.
Really? Awesome!
It's been an awfully long day. I'm heading back to my hotel.
Oh, okay. I'll walk you back, Dad. Neat.
It's crazy to me that he just comes to this conclusion on his own, like, wow, my parents would never.
Goro-chan, thank you so much for being my boyfriend for even just a few minutes today. Goro-chan, your performance today was pretty rough. I bet my dad's gonna know we were faking.
Yeah. Maybe.
So that was a fucking lie.
Oh well, I'll deal with that if it comes up. Take this as my thanks.
You got a bulletproof glass amulet.
Whatever the case, I think I'm free from dad hounding me to meet his suitors. What a relief.
That's good.
Yes, well, I have to walk my dad to his hotel.
Yep. Now, when you get a real boyfriend, you better do a proper introduction so he doesn't have to worry about you.
I'll try. Bye now.
Well, I'm just glad that I have now made Majima canonically gay, and that is what matters. All right.
Cool. Well, I forgot something. Give me a minute.
Oh, okay.
Huh? Something wrong?
Majima-kun, there's one last thing I need to say.
Huh? What's that?
Bring him back, scene 2011!
Majima-kun, I'm glad I got to talk to you. You went through all the bother of pretending to be my daughter's boyfriend just for my sake. You're a good man.
I was trying to put one past you. Don't give me too much credit now.
No, not at all. That's why. I would like it if you would be my daughter's real boyfriend. Excuse me?
What did you just say?
I said, won't you please ask my daughter out for real? Consider it a moment, please.
What in the fresh hell makes you think that's a good idea?
Because you're the ideal man. I think I can safely entrust her future to you.
What the fuck is going on in here on this day?
Oh, slow down. I'm having trouble believing my ears. You could start by just pretending, that's fine. Heck, if she won't take you, I will. Excuse me? Hello? Hello? Did you just say what I think you did?
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Yeah, Dad, what's all this about?
Give me a break, you two. This is why I'm single. Nice.
Well, I'm glad we've been playing as Majima for about 40 minutes and I've already seduced a dad, so pretty good. Pretty good stats if you ask me. Let me go back to just running into pedestrians for a little bit. All right, you can save the game. Let's save it again. I like these two, hold up. These two dudes right here are just like rolling by. They were just like rolling by wearing the exact same fucking outfit. That's awesome. You love to see it. Wait, hello? Shiny? You got the I Haneda type A card. Ah, yes. Another one of these. I want a diamond. All right. That was neat. I actually like that side quest a lot. Club Moon. Daniel and the cooler Daniel, literally. Oh, fuck this guy again. Yeah, I'm gonna not do that. Bitch. Help! What's your problem? You got something to say? Do we intervene? I feel like fighting. Dick Wad's like, you drive me freaking nuts. Scram. You serious? You're gonna get your ass kicked up and down the street. Right. Sure I am, bud. Nope. Yep. Nope, god damn it. Oh, let me go back to the... Can I... Does he have a grapple? He does, but he just... Get his ass. Fuck yeah! Okay. Fuck.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
And we're real sorry, sir. You won't see us doing it again. Thanks, dang. You're tough. Here, this is a little gift from me. You got a slightly battered rainbow textile. Yeah, he heard the last conversation. Here, he was there. He witnessed that whole previous quest. Knows what I'm all about.
Sucking dick and cock.
Okay, do I go this way or?
I can fish?
Looks like I can fish here. Let's fucking go. You got the easy starter. Majima Gay speedrun. You get the fastest way to achieve that is just skip to a different Yakuza game.
That was extremely with another fucking funny.
Oh, All right. When a fish bites, it will start pulling on the sinker. As soon as the red mark and the stinker enters the water, press E to pull. To find out about using bait and different kinds of fishing poles, see fishing info. Do you want to fish here? Basic controls. Select where to cast your line by moving the cursor with up, down, left, right, and press A to cast. When a fish bites, it will start pulling on the sinker. As soon as the red mark on the sinker enters the water, press A to pull. Scatter bait to attract more fish. Even some rare fish may appear. The higher the bait quality, the more effective it is. Any kind of bait works only for 3 minutes. How readily the fish bite depends on which fishing pole you're using. Some poles enable you to cast your line farther or make fishing or make hooking fish easier. Cool. Sure. Let's give it a shot. It's time for some fucking fishing, baby. Oh, I see. Let's go for this little eel. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, hold on. I thought I was looking at the wrong thing. Okay, hold on. Let me. Oh, I can still go for it. As soon as the red hits the water, let me catch this fucking eel. Is it just not gonna do it if I don't have any bait? Let me get it closer to him again. Oh, bait. I don't have any bait. Okay. Oh. As soon as the red hits. Got him. Oh, wait, now. Oh. That was a fucking eel, not a crayfish. Are you kidding me? What? Hell yeah, I'm gonna go for it again. I better get the right one this time. I missed. Okay. Never mind. Whatever, let's go for a little boy. Let's go for a funny little guy. Okay. Got him. Okay. Another, it's a, okay, so we're not following Animal Crossing rules. We know that much. All right, we're done. Yeah, it's good enough. I got two crayfish, that's fine. Plenty of gay ass fish in the sea. Okay.
Oh, Matia, Majima.
Ah, god damn it, okay.
Huh?
オデッセイのもんやって言うたら心当たりあるやろ。ノデッセイ。望みの引き抜きなら山形と話はついとるで。支配人が納得しても俺らが納得するか。売りによってうちのナンバーワンを引き抜くた。ええ度胸しとるやないか。 あんた、お客様は神様や言うて、客に土下座までするらしいやないか。夜も出ようかなんか知らんが、情けない話やで。
そんなに金が欲しいか。客には通用しても、俺らに土下座は通用せんで。ま、試しにやってみてもええけどな。
お前らの言う通り。
Yeah, you got him right. He was
sucking dick and cock.
うちの店に来た客になら土下座でもするし、靴でも舐めたるわ。せやけど、客やないなら話は別。まして、喧嘩売りに来たチンピラなんぞに、俺が優しいと思うな。
大層な口聞けんのも今のうちや。かまん。
All right, let's go. I feel like the bat might be good for the area of effect. Damn it.All right, let's fucking get him.Damn. Yeah, everybody can suck my fucking cock. You heard me?
強すぎる。なんなんやお前は。
Gay.
お前ら、仕返ししたかったら店に来いや。客としてなら、土下座でも何でもしたるわ。好きにせ。ただその後どうなるかは保証せんぞ。お客様は神様やからな。
Majima's apartment. Cool, let's check out Majima's house and shit. That would be, I mean, like I said, I'm trying to get through four different games tonight, hopefully. Maybe we can cut it down to three and I can do, like, Inherit the Earth tomorrow or something. Oh, we got another big old cutscene, I guess. So let's watch this.Maybe after this we'll switch.
What the fuck is going on in here on this day?
Brew! Gotcha. Scared you. Scared you.
この町は牢獄や。俺が塀の外に出られんのはいつなんやろな。兄弟。
Wait a minute, bro. Whoa. Okay. Chapter 3, A Gilded Cage. Completion bonus of 2 million yen earned.
Holy shit, I'm gonna call.
All right, actually, yeah, that would be a perfect place to stop for now. I might go to the BRB. I'm gonna, you know, get through all this, but then I can go to the BRB screen for a little bit. Refill my water bottle and hopefully I can fix the fucking soundboard issue. So yeah, let's call it there for now. All right. Proof of resolve. This is where we'll be back to when I come back to this game later on. Yeah, don't go anywhere. We're going to hop on over to BRB and then, yeah, come back with more Star Revenge 6.25. But yeah, fucking move on over, baby.